Africarise. Third Africarise Congress. Expectations of Ambassador Philippe Dro, Managing Director of Upland Rice Millers Company Limited, Uganda.
I'm excited now again to be able to participate in October this year at the Cameroon Africa Congress. And before I talk much, I want to thank the Cameroonian government and Africa Rice for organizing this Congress, because it is something that's going to take a long way what we have been missing and bringing into fore. What I think is different this time is that instead of bringing in only scientists, it will be bringing in the actors and the participants who are actually at the core of the activity. And this is critical because they are the ones for whom scientists have been working. This time, for the first time, they will be speaking themselves on the issues. And that's why also as a miller, I have to be there. There's no question about this. We shall be sharing experiences from different countries who have different regulations. This is important to bring out the best in Africa. We shall also be sharing different experiences so that all the total African experience comes together. And I think in this way, we shall quickly resolve on many matters. We're also going to meet policymakers and tell them at once what each of us is experiencing and why we think the policymakers should address them. And in this, we are creating a global, or rather a continental, understanding of the African rice situation. This is important because by 2009, Africa spent $5 billion importing rice. And we don't have enough money for other things, so how can we import food? And rice is growing more and more into a big issue, especially in the urban sector. And I think this year, the imports could have reached almost $7 to $8 billion. Africa is ill to afford such. So in this regard, Africa must start growing rice. And the weather and soil conditions are perfect all over for the different types of rice. And so for this matter, it's important now the scientists listen to us, and not only to the soil context, but to us who labor and who work daily and who have problems. We are dealing with millions of farmers. And these millions of farmers are citizens of Africa who need their voice to be heard. We are dealing with millions of women who spend hours and hours eking out a little so that the Africans can eat. What is better than handling that? So if you can't listen to the women and children who work, and if you can't listen to the farmers who work, then whom are you listening to? So I think the scientists and the policymakers have to listen, if they need at least to know what is happening to their citizens. And so for this reason, I think the Congress will be the first time where all of Africa comes together in rice to express the rice situation and also give opportunities and hope to these farmers who have been suffering in silence. So on that note, I want to thank Africa Rice and the Cameroonian government once again for giving us the opportunity to come together. And I hope all the social workers, the politicians, and other donors will be around to listen, and we come to a conclusion. And we will not be afraid, because we are the ones working, and we are not afraid of working. We have been working. And if they reject us, we will work. If they accept us, then I think we shall even work better.
For more information on the Congress, visit www.africarise.org/AORC2013.